Well, welcome to AAPS. At Catalent, we're very enthusiastic about the launch of our Applied Drug Delivery Institute. It's a great opportunity to facilitate collaboration between industry and academia and small startup technology companies. We're absolutely focused on industry outreach, education, academic collaboration, and incubating young technology companies in order for us to be able to deliver better treatments and improve patient outcomes.
We also believe there are a lot of things as an industry we can do to improve patient outcomes by driving better patient adherence, by improving safety profiles of drugs, and actually reducing complexity of patients' drug regimens. So we also think that by collaborating, we can advocate both for regulatory needs and legislative needs for the industry and for our interests collectively.
And we think it's absolutely critical that wherever innovation's happening in the drug delivery industry, that we're working to bridge the gap between where we are in drug delivery to where the pharmaceutical industry as a whole needs us to be. And ultimately, we're dedicated to ensuring that patients benefit from the improved outcomes of all the different drug delivery technologies that we currently have, whether they be a Catalent or some other academic institution or university or small startup company, wherever they may be in the world.
Please join us in this effort. To do so, please visit drugdeliveryinstitute.com.